said his shadow is fighting. He's the best.
How can you support that fool? Chameleon will breeze through.
I just wish he was a marina champ, like thunder.
Didn't Scarlet Robe come from Oakvale?
Oh, back again.
This way, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care? Nah. People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in after each round, not during a round.
Ralph, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, Chameleon, you've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
No problem. This'll be easy.
Okay, when it's your turn, I'll call your name and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round. The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold. Now, you can come back here anytime you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this though, and your price for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. Real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize, given by Jack of Blades himself, will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there, use your skills well, make sure the crowd enjoys it, and if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
I could worship a man like that.
Ha! Oh, yes!
Ha
ha ho! I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is
masterful
the place for you.
Saber. I feel safe with him around.
Nice.
Play blackjack. Wow. Give me some beer. Wonderful.
Ross, bad news. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? The idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready? Ah, round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Give you Saber, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating X-Hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself. It's the Wasp Horn! Three, two,
kill the wasp.
One, go! Fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does with the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs. Three,
Hobbs.
Two, one,
Save it.
Go!
Oh!
That's another 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far. And there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team rounds. Two heroes, side by side, fighting together for their very survival. And there's been a last-minute change to the hero lineup. It's the sister of arena legend, Thunder. Let's hear it for Whisper. So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Balverines? 3, 2, 1.
Look, we really don't have time to talk at the moment.
Go!
Thank you.
nice round 1,000 gold reward. Wow! 1,600 in the bag. And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big hand. Next round is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Litchfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the undead! 3, 2, 1, go! I hope that was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold. But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000? The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. Round 5, and here they are, spared from from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang. 3, 2, 1.
Bandits!
Go!
Shiner! Shiner! Shiner!
cool 3,000 more gold for that. They've banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, cobs, balverines, and even undead! What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six, the mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha! Three, two, one, go! Wow, a total of 10,600 gold! Enough for a small house! Do they want another 8,000 gold? Things are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winnings? Is that a pile of rubble? No, it's the Rock Trolls, Stannith and Groar!